Hello guys, this is Infinite Sky, and we are back with some more Far Cry. I was about to say Far Cry 3, but no. No, I don't want to quit. Okay, so we're on the last boss, and I'm hoping I'll be able to just kill him. I think this is the last boss anyway, I'm not exactly sure, but we will find out, I guess.
You'll see something.
I think I'm just gonna have to use incredibly patient. If that's even possible. Because I'm honestly at a loss right now as to what to do with this. Sanjin said, shoot the soldiers with the rocket launcher and just unload the G93 or 36 on that Kruger or whatever. I don't know. It's gonna be different. I literally can't go anywhere, because if I try and go anywhere, I'm fucked. Holy shit. Killed him. Did I seriously?
Where's the antidote?
Holy shit.
Who infected you?
We entered a toxic area.
The mutagen can only be administered through subdermal injection. I wish I could take credit, but I had no time to prepare the serum. Oh, you should turn out to be a beautiful specimen. Give it another hour. Much less for her.
I can't believe I actually killed him that fast that time.
The old man is always one for melodrama. Too bad he had no head for business.
Doyle, you wouldn't.
Of course I would. Working for the government taught me that where there's a weapon, there's money to be made.
Why didn't you just kill Krieger yourself?
The Trigens are fiercely loyal, and you just killed their father. I'd love to see how they take the news, but I've got a super mutagen to sell.
Doyle, unless you give us the antidote, you're not leaving this island alive. Now, I know you won't believe me until I've got a gun pointed at your head, but it's true.
Sorry, Jack. I'm gonna need it. Forgive me if I don't shake your hand.
Well, that was a twist. Alright. Okay, so am I just supposed to backtrack here? I'm assuming that's where I'm supposed to be. Maybe not. Thank you. So I don't know if there's like maybe one more boss fight we have to do or what. I'm honestly not sure. Okay, wait, let me go over here first and see if there's like... Okay, good. Well, given it's like giving me all this stuff, I'm going to assume that there's probably another boss fight. Or either that, there's just a lot of shit, like, up ahead. Oh, man. Let me save the game here. So I get the feeling the next however long I have in this game is just going to be complete hell, because I get the feeling that there's going to be a shit ton of Trigens that I'm going to have to kill, and it's just not going to be that fun. Okay, here we go. When in doubt, run away. I think I'm just gonna use this weapon from now on. I don't think I can, like, literally, I just don't think I can just walk out there. I need health really, really bad. Oh my god, fuck. Maybe not. This weapon, though, is like really surprisingly effective against them. So I'm just gonna like hold on to this as long as I can. Get a damn notification. Oh, that sucks, man. Dude, this is something else. Welcome, Sanjin, by the way. Seems you're... my only audience for today, this morning at least. Okay, so these assholes that come up here. Okay, I just hope he's dead. Fuck. Is the LMG better for them? I found out that weapon that I was using was very effective, but if that's what you think will work better, then I will use it, except it's not in my inventory. Let me see if there's one in that armory. I don't think I have it, Sanjin. Let me just take a look. Machine gun. Yeah, I don't see an LMG in here, man. So which one's the machine gun? Oh, okay, here we go. It didn't look like the LMG when it was like sitting there in the stands, but I guess that's what it was. So what did I trade in for that? The G36, whatever. I think we'll be okay with that. Between using this and using that, I think, I think we'll be okay. There's like a police siren outside, and I thought it was like in the game for a second. Please die. Please just die. For the jumping charge and use the sniper, and for the big ones use the LMG. Okay. Sounds good. Okay. I didn't realize that was like insta-kill. See, I ended up killing Kruger with the weapon I have now, so I was like, fuck. Dude, fuck. Okay, at least I kind of have an idea. Oh shit, I gotta grab that LMG again. And then when I come back, I'll just save it. Okay. Make sure I have, like, everything. The hell's going on out there? There's like a bunch of sirens going by my house. Maybe I should have taken these ones out first. Wherever the hell they are now. Come on. Fucking cunt. What a cunt. I didn't actually expect him to, like, walk up here. Okay, we're gonna take these ones out first, and then, Ah, fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Okay, one down. I don't know if that does damage if he's, like... Okay, come on. Oh, I forgot the fucking LMG. God, I gotta get the LMG. I gotta die anyway, because I have to get the LMG. It just doesn't matter. Fucking cunt. I ran out of that cry vision shit, too. Dead either way, it just doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter. I gotta get the LMG. Yeah, no kidding, man. He has some pretty good karate skills. Okay, one second. I literally, like, just woke up as he messaged me this morning, so I'm still a little bit out of it. But I mean, at least I'm refreshed. Give me a second to tell you something. Oh, okay. What's up? I'll just wait till I get your message before I do anything. See that chair in the armory? This one? Actually, that's the only chair I can see. Oh, well, there's a few. Can I talk about this chair, though? Push it up the door, and the door won't close. Oh. There's really no way I can push it, can I? I have to, shoot it over. Maybe I can do this chair. So you can take him out from a distance, okay. It's funny you, like, have to do stuff like this in this game just to, like, open door, please. Open, thank you. Damn it, I can't push it anymore. Fucker. I can't even literally push the chair anymore. It won't let me. Is there another chair down there? Oh, crouch, okay. Ah, here we go. Sanjin, you know the ins and outs of this game, man. I guess when we get down there, I'll save it so that way I don't have to keep doing this all over again. Come on, chair. Fuck you, chair. No! Is it stuck now? Come on. Oh, for fuck's sakes. This must be, like, incredibly entertaining for you right now. I can't even, like, push a goddamn chair down the stairs. There we go. We're getting there. So I'm assuming, like, to make it slightly easy. Yeah, I would imagine it would be a little bit easier. Because I kept, like, trying to go out that door, and I didn't realize it was locked. Come on. Come on, chair. Going the wrong way. I'm, like, wasting my ammo on this chair. Trying to get it down there. At this point in time, I don't really care. Alright, here we go. So, do I just have to, like... Okay, I see. I'm assuming just kind of have it, like, right there or whatever. Okay, so let's save it. Whoops. I mean, at least then I kind of have... I kind of have this buffer here. Motherfucker. Okay, well. One second. You gotta be kidding me right now. Sure, go, go. I don't know where the big try is. Fuck me. So get back and shoot the big ones. Yeah, it's just the door keeps shutting on me. I should have brought two chairs so that way at least this door would stay open. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do though? I'm gonna not do that yet. I'm gonna take these other ones out first. I just hate that it takes for fucking ever to kill these guys sometimes if you don't shoot them right. Because every time I try and go out there and shoot the big ones... Ah, closed. Okay, whatever. I got it this time. I got it. Even if there's just a way for me to, Fucking cunt. It's like they know I have their sights on them and then they fucking move. Like, every time. Every time. It's like, why? Okay, this is like the best I've done without getting hurt, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Fucking cunt. I wish they would, like, inflict damage on themselves. That would be kind of nice. Okay, who... Have that pinpoint accuracy, man. Alright. I'm saving. This might be a mistake, but I'm gonna do it. Oh, they do? I guess the RPG isn't really all that effective against them, is it? Can I go down here safely? Hey Sniper, how's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. Do I have to, like, take this elevator up? Okay, I get the feeling I did something wrong here. Oh, I see, I go over there. Okay, this makes sense now. As long as there's no more Trigens, man, it's whatever. Small building that you need to activate the elevator. Okay, and I'm assuming that's the one I just found that I just got completely destroyed at. Completely. These guys are already out from undercover. Is this sniper rifle very effective against these guys? I want to make quick work of them as fast as possible. How's your day going, Sniper? Yeah, headshots do seem to be pretty effective against them. I don't know why, but for some reason I find the weapon that I'm using right now really effective. Like, I find it the most effective against them, like, probably even more so than the LMG. Okay, so that's what turns the elevator on, I'm assuming. Gonna make sure that I'm not missing anything. Could or I should? That's my question. Never mind, the game saved. Ah, okay. Yeah, see, it's one of those things because I don't want to risk saving it as I'm doing that, because the thing is if I spawn and I go back to my last checkpoint that I saved myself, I won't spawn with half health. That only happens when the game saves it for you. So it's kind of one of those things you got to be careful about. Well, I'm going in a completely, like, don't know where the hell I'm going. Yeah, I don't know where the hell I'm going. There's no switch there. Wrong way? Okay. I'll figure it out, man. I got this, I think. When I first came up here into this area, it kind of looked like an area where there'd be a boss fight or something, but I don't know. Do I have to fight Doyle, or is it just like, I don't know. Am I still going the wrong fucking way? Oh, I see where I gotta go. Okay. It's funny, I take both of the routes that lead me the wrong way, instead of like going the like most obvious direction, which is up here. I'm so close to the end. Okay, perfect. To be honest with you, man, I didn't find Dam to be that hard. This level, though, was like those few parts that I had to try and get through were like ridiculous, man. Of course, everyone's got to have RPGs, right? And everyone's got to throw fucking grenades at me, right? Yeah. Okay, perfect. That's awesome. I'm gonna use the LMG on these motherfuckers.
Did you hear that?
Get my stamina up.
Did you hear that?
Dude, these dicks. Throw some nades. Yeah, probably a good idea. Holy shit. I forgot how slow you moved with the sniper rifle. I guess you move pretty slow with the LMG too. Dude, these riot shielding fucking cunts, man, are so annoying. I'm literally... Fucking cunts, man. I was gonna use the LMG. Whatever. You gotta be kidding me right now. How did that happen? I don't know how that happened, but okay, whatever. Dude, I am so over this bullshit right now. I just wasted... Oh god. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna get up here and then I'm gonna save. Fuck off. Save game. So that way I don't have to waste time walking up there every damn time. Fuck these dicks. Oh my god. I would love to finish this game. I would love it. It's throw nades and use the rocket launcher. Yeah, you know what? That might be a good idea. So obviously what I'm doing isn't working. I mean, oh my god! Dude, I just don't know. See, I feel like if I use the... Oh my god. I don't know what the hell just happened there, but okay. Dude, fuck. I can't stand those guys. I can't stand them. For fuck. I mean, majority of them just kill themselves, and that's fine. Dude, fucking holy fucking shit. Like no way to dodge it either. Is that everybody? That better be fucking everybody, dude. Holy shit. Sanjin, I don't know how you did this on realistic. To me, that's impossible. Like, I can't even get past certain areas without just fucking completely losing my shit. Here?
Well, this wasn't in your plans, was it, Doyle? It's you!
Oh.
No, please. You don't understand. They sent me. They're always watching. You can't change this. You can't change the future.
Probably not, but I can make sure you're not a part of it. Stupid bastard.
I have no idea, Sanjin, but holy shit, that was annoying. I didn't even see Doyle in there the first time when I walked in there, but holy fuck. Wow, that antidote worked really fast. I can't believe it. Okay, so whoa. Okay, so that last cutscene, what the fuck? That was like so like... Whoa. So she was like looking at that thing that said Project Far Cry. So was she like a part of it or something? Man, that was a hard game, but I can't believe I got through it. At least I feel like it kind of somewhat accomplished something. Holy shit. Oh, well, thank you, Sanjin, for joining me and completing this game. I was gonna do it today, man. I just wanted to get this game done. Holy shit. I can't believe I got through it. I mean, I have beaten this game before, but that was like a long time ago. I hardly remember it. Anyway, that's another one I can scratch off the list. So now all I have to do is get through Far Cry 3 and I'll be good to go with other games. In fact, I could start Resident Evil 4 today if I wanted to, but I'm just gonna finish Far Cry 3, I think, and then we'll head on to Resident Evil 4. Oh, yeah, she was writing for the CIA. I forgot about that. Okay, that makes sense now. I wasn't sure. I just kind of saw that, and then it was like, oh. But that, like, cutscene was, like, so rushed, and then it, like, went into the credits right away. I was like, oh, okay. But, yeah, no, that was a good game, man. And I'm glad that you were able to be here to watch me complete it. So, anyway, I'm going to end the stream, dude, and I'm going to upload this and get this playlist done. And then later today, I'm most likely going to be doing Far Cry 3. I do work today. I don't know when I'm going to get called. I'm on call, so. Anyway. I will talk to you later, Sanjin.